we've been on a remarkable journey.
The legacy of our early innovation in breast cancer and lung cancer is still felt today as we pursue our bold ambition to one day eliminate cancer as a cause of death.
We developed foundational treatments for these complex, connected diseases 30 years ago, and today are redefining treatment paradigms.
We launched our first medicines in the 1980s, and today are focused on the next generation of treatments for respiratory diseases.
We were pioneers in passive immunization a quarter of a century ago, and are building on decades of expertise to protect vulnerable populations today.
We were pioneers in complement biology, advancing a new class of medicines to help more people living with rare diseases. We're proud of the lasting difference we've made for people, society, and the planet.
But we're always looking to the future, inspired by what science can do.